These classes are taking place under a bridge in Kochi. Around 7 students of St. John Bosco's school in Kochi live under the Vallarpadam bridge. Their parents are migrant workers from Mysuru who have come to Kochi for fishing. Amid lockdown, when classes are taking place only virtually, teachers from the school are making sure that these children are not left out. Every day since June 2nd, around 3 teachers have been conducting classes under this bridge. The teachers download lessons onto a laptop and play them out for the children. They even use charts, coloring aids and rhymes to keep the students engaged and make sure the kids understand what they are being taught. The classes take place every day for 1 hour and are adjusted as per the children's needs.